Alright guys, so there's one last thing that needs to be fixed on this Getaway pinball, and that is the siren topper, which currently turns on but does not spin. And initially I was just assuming it's the motor, but I was watching one of Todd Tuckey's videos online from TNT Amusements, and he said to reflow the solder on this board here, I think maybe this board up top too. I guess the connections go bad on a lot, and also re-solder the fuse connector there. So we're going to take this off and see if that does the trick. And if you have a Getaway pinball and the siren's not spinning, there's a good chance the culprit is that board or that little guy up there just reflowing some of the solder onto the connectors on the underside. So not sure if this is going to work, so we'll see. All right, so first things first, I popped the fuse out here. And we're going to check the continuity on the fuse, because that should always be your first kind of go-to. So you just want to put your meter, multimeter, on continuity. And you can see, yeah, our fuse is good. So we know that's not the culprit. So what we're going to do is on the underside here. No connections look bad, but we're just going to reflow some solder on these connections right here, and also on the fuse block too. So hopefully that'll do the trick. Alright guys, we've reflowed solder onto all the connectors here and down here, and these two points here, which is for the fuse. This one looked a little suspect to me, so there's a chance there was a cold solder joint there. So we're gonna pop back in and see if hopefully that did the trick. We'll see. Alright guys, looks like it did the trick. We're in multi-ball mode now in the game. And I reflow those connectors. I also, that little board that's up there, I can't like take it off right now because I'm actually holding the ball for multi-ball. I didn't take the glass off, I was being lazy. I reflowed the connections on the board with the fuse, and then the other little board, I disconnected it and then reconnected it as well while I was in there, and it seems to have done the trick. So now we have our siren working, which is awesome. So that was the last piece of the puzzle for this game. So we're good. Let's see. So it should turn off properly. Multiball wants to keep going.
Okay, buddy,
stop going. No, I watched it turn off. Okay, it's just gonna keep going, but because it keeps giving me more free balls because I haven't hit anything. So, anyways, it's fixed. Whoa, we did something good. Alright, looks like we're good. So, last piece done. Alright, so thank you guys for tuning in. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll have more pinball tips and tricks and DIY repairs. It's not that hard if you're willing to just get in there and do it. So, alright, thanks guys for tuning in. I'll talk to you soon.